six? It's already gonna be six? Then why did you want me to tell Patrick to come over here? It's already six. Daniel wants you to come over here.
It takes like an hour.
He says it takes an hour. I was like, we should just go to Patrick's house, show up unannounced, and then like, but then I don't want to because of the roach bush. Oh, we can? Oh. Oh yeah. Let's go to. Troy, does your house have air conditioning?
Yeah.
I didn't hear because Kyle was screaming.
Yeah.
Wait. If I'm playing with Patrick, does this mean I get to be in a commentary? Oh, that's a meme. It's like we'll have me. We'll call it the Payday the Heist BRO-OP. Me and Patrick are bros. I want a fucking milkshake. I was invited you to play. Okay, how do I accept the invite?
Press tab shift.
Or tap. Oh. 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 Okay. Can I close this? Join game. Waiting for game to respond. This is why I don't play PC games. There's no UI that's like convenient. Voice chat volume. New player, my friend.
Gallagher!
Which one's the British one?
I think it's Hoxton.
What's beef? Gross. End of the world?
Are you ready?
Let's go. I can finally get comfortable. Yes. Okay. Oh, you have to choose your. Kai has no weapons. Thick skin. I don't know, I'm playing with Patrick right now. Hello, Patrick. How is it going? Coolio. My rep is 8. I'm hella pro.
It feels like something's in the air.
Money.
Breaking up. Can you hear me okay?
Yeah. Roll the plan.
Right. Go to the fourth floor, the infection clinic. We're here to draw some blood from a guy that they have in quarantine. You take out the cameras, keep the civilians down, and get me into the hospital patient database. We need to ID the right guy. This should be quick and clean. Security in hospitals is low. I'll pick you up from the roof when we're done. Okay, you got that? Computer, blood sample, validation, and then an elevator escape. Oh, and I hope you brought your son's pistols for taking out the cameras. After you've drawn your guns, you gotta destroy the security cameras within 7 seconds, or the alarm will go off.
No!
I've got
six cameras.
Six cameras? Jesus Christ.
I'll do the countdown.
Where are you?
I'm back over here.
Okay. How do we do this?
I don't know. I never played this one.
Oh. Okay. We should. Why are the AR partners like back there? Okay. I'll take out these two. There are six. Well, we'll just try to work fast. Ready?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's on.
Go!
5, 4. Get down. 3, all of you. 2, everybody 1, down.
On the ground.
What?
What the fuck?
Oh, I think one of these guys has the alarm.
No, you have to take out all the cameras before the alarm goes off.
There's a solid sign on the ICU doors.
Oh shit, copy machine.
I got it.
Oh yeah, maybe some copies.
Oh, there's one more camera.
All right, that's the door.
This monitor won't break.
Buzzsaw in place.
Okay, we got company. The police are here.
What? 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 Look. Oh fuck, caught! Fuck, I killed the civilian.
I heard them. They're in the ventilation shaft.
Oh.
That's a Kirby spot. I just beat them. Kirby, I'm that good.
Rub it, you clock! Get your hands off!
Oh.
That's why you should have one.
Dude, the cops got here pretty fast.
Oh, dude. Oh, fuck.
Are we really going to patch it now? What the fuck? I need ammo.
Oh,
cover me.
We have ammo bags. You only have one though.
I know, that's why I'm running down the hallway picking up ammo. Oh shit, look at this skull. Oh, what the fuck? Yeah. They're coming out of the ceiling. Oh my god, I keep killing civilians.
Oh. What's behind me?
Did it open yet?
No.
Oh. I don't like that it's like it stops, periodically stops, like that's just an excuse to elongate the battle.
Oh.
I got him.
I need to use my pistol. He's... I got him.
No problem, man. Make every bullet count.
Oh fuck, I think I just killed Sam Fisher.
Oh. Oh, there's a SWAT guy.
Ground. Dude, I think all the civilians are dead.
Yeah.
Oh no, they're still alive. Get down!
He's in the way.
Get down now. Stay down, people.
Take him out. We got him outnumbered.
Who are these guns this team at, dude?
I see your doors are open. Taken care of.
Get down on the ground. Down on the ground.
I like how this this middle-aged doctor was screaming like a little girl.
We need to choose the right door.
Yes. Tase it down.
Oh fuck.
They're lagging.
Tase it down.
Can't we use the ID thingy? Just place it on whatever one. Oh, did you already place it?
Yeah.
Are you sure it's that one?
No.
Good luck, guys. I thought we were supposed to check in like a computer or something.
Oh.
I don't know. That's what you were saying at the beginning. I don't know if it's true or not. I'm gonna place my ammo bag back here. Where should I put it?
Anywhere, so quick.
I put it in the back room.
Extra ammo over here!
We have zero hostages.
I know. I took two, but I think they released them.
Comes at you, shoot it!
Oh.
Kill!
Get him, I got all the aggro.
Hey guys, over here!
Oh, spaceman.
What the fuck?
Hey guys, over here!
Huh? Are you all down?
Yeah, they're all
oh
in
my-
No! Fuck!
This can't be happening! I underestimated the police force! What are you saying? I'll pull some strings and you'll be out of prison in no time! I got more jobs and the plan's got your names written all over them. I'm sure we'll be working together.
Okay, let's try to do the beginning correctly.
Gus, it feels like something's in the air.
Money.
You're breaking up. Can you hear me okay?
Yeah. Run the plan.
Right. Go to the fourth floor, the infection clinic. We're here to draw some blood from a guy that they have in quarantine. You take out the cameras, keep the civilians down, and get me into the hospital patient database. We need to ID the right guy. This should be quick and clean. Security in hospitals is low. I'll pick you up from the roof when we're done. Okay, you got that? Computer, blood sample, validation, and then an elevator escape. Oh, and I hope you brought your silenced pistol for taking out the cameras. After you've drawn your guns, you gotta destroy the security cameras within 7 seconds, or the alarm will go off. There should be 6 cameras.
Remember,
I'll delete countdown.
Okay.
Okay, I see
the
one.
First camera is right here.
Two.
Right? And then there are four in this room.
Four or five.
And then the sixth one is right here.
Oh.
So.
Okay.
I don't know how we're... Okay, I think I know. So, one person start here.
Yeah.
And shoot this one, then like run out.
Shoot down.
Shoot these two on this.